Be very careful with this one here. Actual burning, where it symbolized that they had fire burning once again for a light source. So the light would be reflecting down into the passageway of the cave here. So over time, the Maya people get deeper and deeper. But at this point, we found the first painted piece of ceramic, which is identified as a black and orange St. Antonich palindrome. The pottery we saw back there, it all looks very dark. It's the same, similar. But when you look close enough into this one, and you put your lights on the side set of ways, you can see the tiny bit of decoration that there is. The little linings. No, it's almost.